Unlicensed taxi drivers are not only a problem in England, they're the thorn in the backside of American cops as well. But when this dodgy cabbie gets pulled, at least he has the decency to drop off his passenger before speeding off into the night. The cops are no doubt preparing themselves for a late night pursuit, but this badgerless Travis Bickle has other ideas. At first, he inexplicably stops his car and suddenly makes a dash for it through the farmer's field. It's like the Bionic Man. This could signify his desire to give up the driving job and just return to nature, or it could be because he spotted the hulking figure of this cop. What a monster, chasing after him. The slaphead Bobby tracks down the suspect like a bloodhound that's been put on a meat-free diet for over a year, while his partner inspects the minicab for any cakes the driver may have left behind. Unfortunately, he doesn't find any. But that doesn't stop him checking a second time. I'm sure there was a kick in there.